It's the second home on a cul-de-sac street. This looks like the same floor plan as the other house. Upgraded cabinetry, tiled floor, not linoleum.